huge electricity and excitement inside this Iskander Studio Stadium. Here we go. It's going to be Yuling with the service.
Oh, and that's a brilliant start.
Pan, I tell you what, she's taken on that responsibility brilliantly. Get by Yuling in a minute. There you go.
And there. If you serve. And it's the first time we've ever played to a circular venue. Field of play. No barriers. It looks absolutely superb.
Tears are there. Not too much blood. And again, she
right underneath the ball.
Missed that one as well. Excellent. That is in. The victor will be playing a little bit later. 10 points, not so many, but at 10-6, still enough. Oh, explain about that
he
in
did.
A while.
And then we see the tomahawk serve.
Well, she'll be disappointed there. Points to a Kato. She won the second 11-9 and then lost the third, but with this start, 2-3. And now 4-2.
Many hours in practice and matches, and you play a certain position, you know roughly where it's coming back to.
It looks as if she might be able to get it back again. The tomahawk doesn't work at the moment. 8-2.
Oh, it's a good forehand, nice placement.
Behind so early in the game. We like that. The change of sides was the undoing there of Kato. Again, being away and also just taking the pace off it a bit as well.
Oh, lovely, lovely angle there to finish off that game.
The serve here, love two down. Okay. We like this camera on the net. Oh, that loopy one, thought it was going to develop the rally. Yep, nice. Good first receiving attack. Excellent.
Oh, lovely angle there.
That's out. So 3 points in a row for Yuling. Just when you thought. And after calling the.
Oh wowee.
Well.
She set that up, man, with a forehand, but Zhu Yuling, she. Look at that angle she got there.
Unbelievable. It was a sort of blocky one as well, wasn't it? Just to get that cross court on the forehand side. Yeah, she's absolutely steaming ahead now. 8-4. First break. There you go. Oh, that's an attack.
Difficult for her to get in.
the wide, and she's not picking it up early enough. Look at that. Footwork was a little bit slow as well. Colour rubber, T-Bar have brought out some colour rubbers, and pink was used for the first time by Bernadette Soch, the defending champion. We saw that on the second day.
Oh, very clever.
Backhand side, Kato. She was so late on it because of that deception.
Yeah, she just turns her wrist at the last minute. And we were talking earlier about the players know where the ball's going, but we've got this deception now. Just like that forehand there, you thought.
Forehand there. Wow, that went sideways. Ha, didn't matter. Two, six.
Yeah, that in middle angle.
Let's say 2-7.
Oh, nice play there by Kato. Went in for that longer serve.
Oh, gee whiz. Earlier than this, 4-8. And now 4-9. Here we go. It is game and match point then for Zhou Yuling. She got the serve as well. Huge celebration of talent. She's missed that one. 10-5. Not yet. Defiant Kato. And a timeout is called. Match, game and match point to Zhou Yuling. That's it. She's done it inside the 24 minutes. Brilliant performance. Zhou Yuling, absolutely sensational. That is fantastic. So, with Wang Manyu and Ding Ning waiting in the wings, you have to say they'll be very, very interested to see this score. 6-3.